meat consumption around the world is going up. And we simply can't provide that much protein to people. From meat, we are having huge environmental impact. We need a different solution. And that is going to be a plant-based meat substitute that can feed vast number of people at significantly lower environmental impact, yet it tastes good.
We need to think about meat consumption differently. That's why Givaudan is investing and pioneering in technologies that will bring new taste solutions for plant-based proteins to the market.
It's important for us to keep the consumers at the heart of non-animal protein innovation because consumers really want at the same time healthy but also indulgent products. And for us as the food industry, we really need to deliver.
Givaudan is at the forefront of protein research, working with startups, with multinationals, with suppliers, with universities, all to bring protein to the next level. As society has evolved, we went from a diet that was vegetarian-based to what we have today, which is very much meat-based.
So what we see is that consumers increasingly want to cut down on meat consumption. So we have done the Plant Attitude Initiative to understand what are the motivations of consumers into cutting down meat and what type of innovations we could do for them in the future.
¿Por qué compro y consumo alternativos a la carne? Porque me gusta comer cosas distintas y variadas. Me gusta comer sano también.
Quand j'achète des alternatives à la viande, je souhaite retrouver des arômes qui se rapprochent le plus possible de la viande d'origine.
It's healthy, it's good for the environment, and it's good for me too, especially when I'm trying to limit like my red meat intake to just like once or twice a week.
Wichtig an den Produkten ist mir der Geschmack und die Konsistenz des Ganzen.
If you could have a steak and sweet potato fries that with what didn't have meat in it, that would be incredible.
While our biggest focus is obviously about taste and flavor and solving the challenges that come with meat analogs, where you're looking to mimic the performance and the taste of meat through plant-based systems, the movement is to really duplicate the texture, the color, the cooking experience, the aroma of actual animal products, not to come up with something that is completely different. And that's where Givaudan comes into play, because we bring back those authentic notes that give you the same experience.
Consumers are at the heart of this evolution. In the future, it should not be a compromise for them to select between real meat and non-meat products. It should really be a choice that the food industry is offering to them.
Consumers are very interested in looking and feeling healthy. In the future, it's not that we're not going to eat meat at all. We'll just eat it less often.